So I was setting minnow traps to feed my bass, and I caught this guy. Getting him out should be fun. Alright.
With some careful maneuvering and a ruined minnow trap, we got him out.
Now let's get him back to his home.